Last time they were there for hours, I think they were electing a pope to Sandy. So, you're all right, you're swaying, you're okay.
Trying to think.
It's easy, you know, like, they're getting on, you know, like, I can't help you, you say, I'm powerless, honestly. I'm like Glinda, the good witch. I can't do a thing to help you. So I'll tap your feet and you'll be out of here by 9 o'clock if we're lucky. The Rolling Stones are on tour again. They're so old by now. They have one roadie for the guitars and one to look after their...
pills.
Their pills. Righty-o. I don't know, I'm going to say nothing. Now, who's written pills? Hey? Pills. Pills, you know. Pills. No. Pills.
Oh, pills.
You know what pills are. Don't act up. Come on, for years after Blue Peter. You're riddled
drink.
With them. Pills.
Drink.
Pills and drink, the good old no, days. Okay. You remember it. We'll be hanging off counters in kebab shops vomiting pills. A DF118, you know what one of them is, and a tomato pan. You gave me two before. You must do.
Something like this.
William. What did they have? Go on, I bet that's for the guitar. I want to look after their wigs.
Wigs.
Never mind. Well, we've only done that spell. No, let's get down. Let's see what Ruth's put. You've got pills, Ruth.
I wish I had.
I wish I had them all.
Got walking sticks.
Jonathan, have you got any pills?
How much?
It's like an old junkie.
No, I had Zimmerframe.
Zimmerframe? No. Oh, never mind. I wouldn't have put pills. What have you got, Sarah?
I've got the
You've got pills.
Yeah. What have you got?
No. Oh, Zimmerframe. Bob, you got pills?
No, I haven't. I'm sorry, Lily. I've got the Zimmerframe.
So it was the most popular answer, Zimmerframe. Can't we go back and do it again? What have you got, love?
Oh, sorry.
False teeth. Has Mick Jagger got false choppers?
I just thought.
Never mind. Anyway, you haven't got a point. There you go. Some are losers, some are winners. God, as if the Rolling Stones to take tablets. All clean living. All clean living lads, aren't they?
Absolutely.
Seen Keith Richards? Mm. He's not the dad one, is he? He's not the dad one. Just the one people write me in. How dare you say that, Keith Richards? Are you ready for your question, Kate?
I am.
Okay. My ex-husband could be very insensitive.